Hello everyone, this is Tanya back again on the Shutterbugs Media with some interesting Bollywood updates. As you guys know that the beautiful Yami Gautam got married to the director Aditya Dhar on 4th June and everyone was mesmerized with her simple North Indian wedding. She ruled the social media with her amazing wedding pictures. Later, the actress shared her wedding announcement on Instagram. She wrote, "With the blessing of our family, we have tied the knot in an intimate wedding." Yami and her other family members later shared photos of her mehndi and haldi ceremony as well. After her wedding, she is just uploading her smiley pictures and ruling on everyone's heart. Yami and Aditya Dhar dated each other for 3 years and the couple is believed to have no ups and downs in their relationship. On the work front, Yami was last seen in Ginni Ved Sunny with Vikrant Messi and her upcoming projects are Dasvi, Bhoot Police and A Thursday. For more Bollywood updates, please subscribe to our channel. Till then, thank you.